Japanese language have three writing system, which are hiragana, katakana, and kanji. So this time focus will talk about Japanese kanji. Japanese kanji can be read in two ways, which are onyomi and kunyomi. Yomi mean read. Onyomi mean Chinese read. Kunyomi mean Japanese read. So this kanji on the screen mean mouth and have three strokes and can be read in onyomi as ko and kunyomi as kuchi. That's kanji for today. Thank you very much and have a brilliant day.